As per news reports, Tropical Cyclone Freddy made landfall in Madagascar around 8:30 p.m. on Tuesday. But this does not mean that everything is back to normal. Concerned authorities have warned that several life-threatening impacts of the cyclone, like storm surge, floods, extreme winds and lightning, may also follow. A number of flights in Mauritius have been rescheduled or cancelled. Subscribe to the channel for more updates.